Assalamu alaikum. Hello friends, how are you? Today I tell about you a LV soft starter motor circuit diagram and a panel diagram. You see here our supply L1, L2, L3. 380 volt, 3 phase supply comes. Air breaker. Then a fuse. Then a main contactor and comes here a soft starter. Soft starter is used for firstly the start the motor in a soft condition, because initially torque is very high, so we give a soft start from a motor. When a motor gives a initially start, then soft starter command I and this bypass contactor will automatically on, and directly motor give from these circuits, bypass circuits. Now you see there is some DCS relays, K1, K2, some relays are giving here K2. These are DCS commands, DI and DOs. We control this circuit from PLC and DCS systems. You see here in a drawing, and no better. DI is a digital command, ready command, start, run. This signal gives here from CCR and DOs, CCR to a panel side, K1, K2, drive and reset, fault command and start drive commands. Also you see here, now we're going to a panel sides. You see here, firstly I see your back side and a panel. Here we have a bus bars, and this is a incoming of main supply. This is a main panel, this is a fuse views, you see in a diagram. Now you see here a main supply L1, L2, L3 comes from this breaker. You see there is a breaker, ABB breaker is used. Now this is off condition because we are working on it and giving you a knowledge. This is a outside of breaker and main, three fuse, 1, 2, 3 here. You see here in a diagram fuse. Then this is a main contactor KM1 and this is a bypass contactor. Now this signal supply came from a main contactor, you see here, and this is a bypass contactor. Now you see here, this is main contactor supply gave here, there is a jump and supply comes from a soft starter. Now you see here, this is a soft starter. Schmeider company LTVAR 48 installed here. This starter's functions is to give a soft start from a motor. Initially, because the motor torque, starting torque is high, then we start from a motor slow speeds. When it's comes speeds and current normal, then this soft starter gives a signal here from a relay, and this relay operated from a bypass contactor, and this bypass contactor then works and supply go to a motor. These cables you see here, three phase motors, and you see here in a jump conditions, 1, 2, 3, and this supply going to a motor from a field sides. This is our control terminations block, DI and DO blocks. Here we signal comes from DCS and field side. These relays are fault relays, run relays, and bypass contactor relays, also reset relay. As you see in the diagram, K1, this one, DO relay K1, K2, K2 reset relays. Also this one bypass conductor relay. So now friends, you get a precious knowledge from this videos, and if you get a more knowledge, please subscribe my channels and push bell icon button from every new video, and get a more knowledge from a panel of LV and HV motors etc. And also see my more videos of instruments and control technology. Thank you very much.